Hey there, this is Endless. I'm playing my my ladder match against Heavy, and I'm playing Sultai today. This isn't a super good hand because I can't play my interaction early, but I draw into a black source, that would be good, and any mana would help me play her. Okay, it looks like mono white aggro. To be honest, I'm pretty bored of fighting against this archetype, but. Oh. No interaction spells, no aura, so we have an aura now. Sentinel's Eye. So I wonder what he's gonna put that on. I think either way the path of play is clear. We have to get the herd down, get some tempo. Gonna put it on the healer's hawk to, okay, so that we can wither that. Gonna let that go through. Okay, so question here is Muldrifter or Owlbear? I think I definitely want like an untapped land next turn so I can play a 5-drop and Davriel, so let's play the Muldrifter. Then maybe we can find it. Though, no, it looks like we won't. Okay, so Cartouche. Block the Pilgrim. We think there's like a Karamitra's. I think the Cartouche is the top deck. Maybe we just do that. Maybe there's a pump spell here. Nope. Alright, so we're gonna have a pretty big Hero of the Pride here with Sentinel's Eyes next turn. We did get our untapped land, which is cool. Alright, so that's gonna be 4-4, 5-4, pump all the other creatures. Probably just chomp. And kill a flyer. Dead. Okay, tapping me down. Am I just dead? Yep, I'm just dead. Okay, so I'm gonna play some Tangle Trap, I'm gonna play some Davril's Withering, skip the murder. Things can help us race. Okay, so what's the secrets? It's really slow. Feels kind of bad to cut it entirely, but okay. Push me is too slow. Honey Mammoth. Like, I'd rather have a copy of Secrets than Honey Mammoth. Do you really care about Suffocating Fumes? I'm gonna cut it, and we'll see what happens. Maybe that's a stupid decision, but I can try like this. I can live with this hand. We've got a green blue tap land, turn two. Got a black blue. Visionary. Maybe we can trade with Hero of the Pride. Okay, I don't know why. I think that's not the correct thing for my opponent to do. Yeah, he wants to play Search Party Captain. So next turn, maybe double visionary. Leaves us kind of exposed in the air, but maybe we can draw something. Okay, now we're really exposed in the air. 6 damage coming through in the air next turn. So we could play visionary, or could play Mole Drifter to have a blocker. Another Search Party Captain. Yep. Alright, well, we got rid of a flyer for free, so that's actually, I'd say that's really nice. Okay, unexpected fangs may let us stay in the game. I don't have any high hopes, though. Okay, 5 damage coming through in the air. Hermitra's Blessing. Use that as a trick. Okay. Okay, lots of fires. Guess let's try and race with Owlbear. Okay, so I have 7 mana down currently. We have so many untapped lands that it's not worth the risk of like not being able to do something. So it looks like, okay, so I'm gonna assign blockers and then Tangle Trap. Okay, nothing coming through. In the air, I think even with Kiramitra's Blessing, this will die. Okay, no priority, no response. We're down to 8. Mull Drifter. Mull Drifter can trade with Stalwart Valkyrie. Okay, so question here is, do you want to give away the Owlbear in the attack, or just sit back and block? We're taking damage. We didn't draw any interaction. The worst case scenario is opponent just attacks. I block Stalwart Valkyrie with Mull Drifter, gets pumped. I lose my Mull Drifter, I don't have any air defense. He wants to kill it. I think he has to give up Hero of the Pride, which is kind of a problem for me. So, yeah, okay. So it's 2-for-1 here. We heal for 5. We kill Hero of the Pride. I got 10 life total off of one card. Trades, okay. Trades search party captain for a visionary, interesting. Okay. Get the concession, fine. Fine. Okay, so yeah, I didn't really see a lot of one toughness things. I think Davriel's last gasp, we're good here. I think this one's just gonna come down to how well I draw. Murder could still be important if we get like this huge first strike flyer with Cartouche. We want another Fangs. We're gonna be on the draw already, so let's pick another Fangs. Go all in on that Fangs game plan. I think if this opening hand doesn't have enough interaction, we just lose. So like this is... I mean, do I want to, you know, I could mulligan and then I just get completely mana screwed. But I feel like this hand is, well, I have all the mana, I have some kind of air defense. Against my better judgment, I'm keeping this hand. Okay, turn one flyer. We've got an interaction, it's good. I want to save this for like the biggest flyer. Okay, got some fangs, that's good too. Okay, I didn't think about my mana colors. We got green black. We don't have any double blue pips, so what do we need blue for? Which party captain? There's Han. Where? Okay. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to something here. Let's kill the Chimera while we definitely can. I could have also just played the tap land there and done last gasp so that the following turn I could have visionary. I think this game plan is also good. But can he save that? He needs like the protection from a color. Okay, blessing wouldn't save that. Okay, so that's 2 for 1. We got a search party guy now. Okay. Let's see if we get an untapped land. Then maybe we can do a trick with fangs. We don't. Let's get the campus down. Next turn, we got 6 mana. You know, I think our opponent's just out of gas. Let's just trade. We're off to such a slow start when we top deck such good interaction. Let's just draw a bunch of cards. I think if he attacks, I'm not gonna block all the bluff and take 2 damage. Then next turn, maybe I can hold up Davriel's for some kind of trick. Okay, so 6 mana here. We can play Visionary, Foretell Packmate, and have 1 mana left. Or we could just play Owl Bear. Let's get Visionary down first. Okay, and then do we Into the North? Or Tell Pack Me? Go for the tempo. We don't need 7th land right now. Blessing, so maybe we can respond and blow out. We do. Save the Visionary, Muldrift for trades with Rusting Falcon. Okay, we're in pretty good shape here. Got 7 mana to play with. I think let's do this. We can get our Lifelinker boy going. The next turn is going to be a big turn because we're going to have 10 mana. We're going to do 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yep. That's lights out. Okay, good game. Not a huge fan of the mono white archetype personally, but glad I was able to squeeze out a win. The Unexpected Fangs did some work. So thank you for watching. And that was my ladder match, so I'll see you in the next video.